How to add Thunder TV to Firestick. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll guide you through how you can add Thunder Stick or Thunder TV to Firestick. So let us just begin. First thing you'll need to do is simply search this up on your web browser. Any web browser is fine. And after you search it up, you'll find a guide by Firestick Hacks. Simply head over there. It is on how you can watch Thunder TV IPTV on Firestick. So after you are here, this is the basic guide on how you can do that. So just do as it says right here. The first step is visit Thunder TV, that is thunderiptv.net on your device. Scroll down, tap on try on one day, and then next step, you'll be redirected to your email account and just click on send. Just don't make any changes to the emails or bodies as it says right here. And within few minutes, you'll get an email from Thunder TV with free trial credentials. Now, as it says right here, how to watch Thunder TV on IP. This is the main topic. So first, open up your Firestick device and go to Firestick Home. After you're there, head over to the settings. It's right around here. And click on My Fire TV. After you tap on My Fire TV, head over to About. And as it says right here under the note, if you have already enabled developer option, just then tap on proceed. Head over to step number 10, which we will get to there. And after that, before you head over there, if you're not on developer's option, simply click on Fire TV stick, tap on quickly at least 7 times. And as you see right here, no need, you are already a developer, then stop clicking. After you do that, what you need to do is you'll get the developer option right here. So just choose apps from unknown sources and turn it on. What this does is that it allows you to download different apps and different softwares from unknown sources such as the web. Now, after you do that, simply tap on turn on for apps from unknown sources. And now you can return back to the home page. Tap on the home icon and then click on find. As it says right here, tap on find. And under the search bar, all you now need to do is type in downloader and press search. After you search for downloader app, this app should be listed and you'll just need to download it. After you download it, what you'll need to do is you'll need to open it up. Then you'll need to just allow it access. After you give it access, tap on OK. This is the quick guide you will get from the developer, a downloader. And after you download the downloader, you'll just get this code right here. As it says right here, this is the interface. All you need to do is choose the home tab and click on the search bar. Now enter this right here. The code is 730116. And after you do that, you can just enter this URL instead without this too. And after you do that, you will just need to scroll down and click on TV Mate Player. After you do that, just wait for it. The download will start. And after the download ends, tap on install. And after the installation process is done, tap on done. And now you'll need to delete or remove the TV Mate APK file from the Firestick. After you do that, you'll need to tap on delete again for confirmation. And also make sure that you open the ExpressVPN. Now you will need to use your VPN to use that very Firestick or that Thunder TV. After you do that, long press on the home button on the Firestick remote and you can navigate to the apps section. Now under the apps section, simply choose for the TV Mate player and then tap on add to playlist. After you add it to playlist, you can navigate to Extremes code and then all you need to do is enter your credentials and tap on next and wait for the playlist to load. After you do that, simply tap on done, select a channel that you want to watch and you can enjoy streaming. And it's that simple guys, the process is a bit long, but just go through it and you're good to go. And that is all for the video guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye bye.